And welcome to Sumatra Bhagavad Gita Vachanamrita, a word to word and line to line understanding of Sumatra Bhagavad Gita verses by Dr. Smellbell Verbal India in an attempt to understand a better way of life. Today we are going to discuss the 7th chapter Bhagavad Vijnanam, 23rd sloka, which invocates like this. Antavantu phalam tesham, antavantu phalam tesham, tadbhavadyalpa medhasam, tadbhavadyalpa medhasam. देवास देव यजो यान्ति देवास देव यजो यान्ति मत भक्ता यान्ति मामपि मत भक्ता यान्ति मामपि अंतवत दैट इज वन व्हिच इज नॉट गोइंग टू गेट डैमेज नश्वर मनेजो नश्वर है वह तू आल्सो कानी बट फलमो द रिजल्ट फलमो फलितम जो फल है वह तेषाम आब्दोस वार यొక్క उनकी तट दट टाइप ऑफ आ యొక్క అటువంటి వైసీ Bhavati will become, will happen, ho jayegi. Alpa medhasam, the one who has got low IQ, alpa buddhulaku, alpa buddhi aadmiyoko. Devan of the devatas, devatalanu, devataon ki. Deva yajaha, the one who worship the devatas, devatalanu pujinchuvaru, devataon ki jo puja karenge. Yanti will be achieving it, pondedaru, hasil karenge. Mat bhakta, my devotees, na bhaktulu, meri bhakto. Yanti will be achieving it, pundedaru, hasil karenge. Maam api, myself only, nanne, mujuko. It means to invocate that those people who are taking the worship, it means to invocate that those people who have got low thought process, low level of thought process, they will be worshipping the normal devatas, the normal deities, and they will be reaching the normal lokas according to Lord Krishna. Whoever follows him, that is this natural way of thinking, they will be reaching the divine abode according to this loka. Alpa buddhi galina manujulu sadharana devatalanu pujinchina varu varu maamulu lokamulu cheredaru alagani kaakunda mannu pujinchina varu divya lokamulu cheredarni ee oka shlokam teliyachunadi जो अल्प बुद्धि वाले हैं अल्प बुद्धि वाले देवताओं को पूजा करके साधारण लोग को हासिल कर चौकों को हासिल करते लेकिन जो अच्छी तरह